which I say is a good thing, but everybody's different.
The workarounds for Battlefield for not starting the game on a PS5. So you can restart your console, which I'm guessing you've done that. You can reinstall the faulty game and then reinstall it again. Gotta make sure there's no disk errors on your hard drive, which I ain't got a clue how you're gonna do that on the actual console.
Digital.
And then it says the last resort is to factory reset your PS5.
That's right, Ivan. It's like with